he or she is generally brought up with Buddhist ethics. Every male Myanmar has to enter Buddhist monkhood once in its lifetime. A female may enter nunhood as well upon her wish. Theravada Buddhism is the major religion, and 85% Myanmar are Buddhist. Once in religious life, he or she has no other means for food and other necessities, as they are totally devoted to religion and renunciated of all their possessions.
Thank you.